Hi guys, how are you? Tina from Awesome Hairstyles here. Today I'll be showing you how to do a wedding hairstyle pull through updo. But first, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. In case you like this hairstyle, please give it a thumbs up. Okay, to begin, first we will make a small triangle section and we will make a small ponytail with this. Then I'm gonna make another ponytail right below it. Make an opening through first ponytail and pull the second one through it. Now divide our second ponytail into two and then pull first one through the middle and beautiful later. Taking those two strands, adding more hair from scalp, make another ponytail and repeat the same steps until you reach the back of your ear. Divide top section and bottom section and leave bottom section for later. Now we will continue our braid until we reach another ear. From here we're gonna release our hair and we'll continue our pull through braid until we have no more hair to add. Listen. For more volume we can tug on the edge of the braid. Also we can pull the hair on our top. With hair that left, we're gonna make a simple 3-strand braid. We'll pull the edge of the braid to make it voluminous. We'll roll up in a bun shape and we'll pin it in place with several happy pins. Accessories. I decided to pick this wild